for me, mentorship means everything. As anyone who's ever done research knows, research is never a straight line. There's twists and bends, and it's always complicated. And for, especially when you're pursuing a master's or a PhD, mentorship is really the difference that like helps you and guides you through that progression of mistakes, but also through shortcomings. And without it, I think the job would be a lot harder. My best mentorship experience occurred actually at the start of my undergrad. I approached a professor who was doing research that I thought I'd be passionate about, that aligned with what I was enjoying in school. And he was really, really excited about it. He jumped right on board, he gave me my own projects, and from that I developed a passion for his research, but also for working with him. And I think what really stands apart with McMaster mentorship is that it's more of a partnership. Once I joined his research group and worked on research that I found passionate, he too was passionate about my work and always was supportive and always was excited to see what I found, because in part, I'm not only building on my own work, I'm building on his. And it's that partnership, it's that two-way street that really makes it a supportive environment, and I think is really key for graduate studies here at McMaster.